Good Samaritan. Good morning to one and all, respected teachers and my dear friends. Today I am going to tell the story of the Good Samaritan. I hope many of you know the story. One day a man was traveling from Jerusalem to Jericho. The road was deserted. There were thick bushes and big rocks on both sides of the road. Suddenly he was attacked by a group of robbers. They stripped him of his clothes, beat him, wounded him very badly, stolen everything that he had and left him half dead at the roadside. After some chance, a priest came down on that road. Surely he would help the wounded man. But when he saw the badly wounded man, he passed by on the other side of the road, as if he did not see the wounded man. Then a leprosy man came on that road. When he arrived near to him, he looked at the wounded man and he walked away without offering any help. Finally, a Samaritan passed by on that road. When he saw the half-dead man, he had compassion on him. He went near to him, poured wine and oil and bandaged his wounds, brought him to an inn on his donkey, took care of him overnight. On the next morning, when he departed, he gave 2 silver coins to the innkeeper and said, "Take care of him, and whatever you spend more this wounded man, I will repay you when I comes back." He was a good Samaritan. The moral of the story is, love your neighbor as yourself. A neighbor can be anybody who is in need. Even a stranger, we can show love by helping people in need. That pleases our God.